We are at the finish line. The last event of the face-off is upon us. The winner gets to rule by my side. The loser gets that especially bitter taste of falling at the last. Let's burn this to the ground. Oh, this is it! This is it! Can you feel it? That's destiny calling you. Ring, ring! It's all up to you now. One race stands between you and the number two slot in the whole 5-10s. Let's go!
Sounds like it's close to the end of the story.
This is for everything! Got a good position!
A little uncomfortable. Getting past. Whoa. I'm glad I'm not the only one who's a victim of those things. Wasn't ready for that. There's a dude right on my tail. Hopefully he'll hit another rock. Go play with the rocks, buddy. No, no, no. Should expect those every once in a while by now. Oh no. That's not good.
Catch up.
That's not good.
Keep it up, kid.
Oh. What the hell was that? Dude, was that a blatant teleport, like right in my face? Oh, somebody check the tape, man. What the hell? That's wide. No, I'm on the wrong side. I can't beat the shit. I mean,
finish line up ahead.
I'm just not gonna talk right now. Dude, I think that was a teleport. That was like a blatant teleport. I think they definitely do that sometimes, depending on the situation.
Never been more sure of anything in my life.
Why does he want to take Shiv down? I don't. Not really paying attention to the story too much. But it sounds like it's close to the end, so that's good.